Planet of the Fakes 4 Families, and Pigstar HH News. Family demands justice after healthy mother dies during emergency C-section and they withhold the baby from the father. Facebook opinions. This is fucked up, JoJo. They know they fucked up big time. Bum-ass hospital. It's funny cause they always have a bad name. Jas told me they have mad open cases for wrongful C-sections. I've been saying this since I found out the news. IDC. It's no reason she shouldn't be here, period. Exactly. They know they did. They guilty. I can't understand how the band downs work. If a mom can take a baby home, so should the dad with that same bracelet. People are literally living in homes being abused every day, and here you are a father every step of the way and they can't release your baby. SMFH. What a world we live in. Bum ass niggas having him go through so much for him to get his kid to take home. Like he's already going through enough. Like my cousin is never coming back. Like this is crazy. Ray Y and my father on their way right now. Just got off the phone with him. My friend said, did you sign the birth certificate? And if you do, get copies. You need it more than ever right now. With the tragedy they should have. When trying to give you that baby since she has her thee still in the hospital, how he gonna have the birth certificate? Hell no, not here for that. I'm just saying he not gonna have a birth certificate. RN, he don't have nothing, so that wouldn't help. RN. The hospital know who he is. They tryna be funny. He don't need proof. Breonce Floyd. I said, signed, read before you speak. And other than that, I'm just taking advice from my friend and telling him what he need. If you tryna be confrontational right now, this isn't the time. Have a blessed day, sweetie. Eyes stay as calm as possible. They looking for reason to keep that baby from you. You very strong. You handling them people the right way. Like ya mom said, she raised you right. When we are done with the asses, Chloe is going to own Woodhull. The craziest shit is if you wasn't a good father, they would be saying they can only release the baby to the father. SMFH, they wrongy. Don't trust doctors, nurses or anybody. We come from a time where we didn't have none of that. These people are full of SH asterisk T. Y'all lucky, y'all mad. Respectful, you really have to act a fool to get your way. It's sad. Ask him again about the DNA test cause he sound like he don't know what he's talking about. Full video link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.